So do you feel like trying that again? Or are you in the mood, or do you want to try something different? Alrighty then. And normally I would record the drive back, but this is Pazzesco in his own car. The new old elegy flying along, and there seem to be a couple lag effects. Oh dear. Someone's getting cute. They don't know me. I will sticky bomb. Oh, he's going after them. Okay. Well, I tried to sticky bomb them, and it was very close, and I bet you it scared them quite a bit. Your bodyguards failed to protect you. Their wages have been cut. Well, that ain't right. I am a long distance away here. Get in the car. Get in the...
How did that even happen?
Not again!
Come on. I'm hitting the get in the car button. We definitely having some lag effect here. That same guy. Come on. He's just beating him with speed.
And shit. What the fuck?
Speed and lag. Pazzesco? Are we in a tree for a reason? Hello? It's like magic, I'm telling you. I'm definitely getting some lag effects here. Okay.
Boss.
Executive assistant.
Someone's outside.
We'll buzz him in. We'll have a seat. Yeah, like we tried this once before. We didn't really realize the mission. You'd think that, you know, what they would do is they'd have you going with the big rig and hook up to something. But no, you have to get out of the truck, grab a bunch of stuff, and then drive through a bunch of other stuff, and it's complicated. Excuse me, darn cold.
First up, you're collecting a SecuroServe modified vehicle from the La Puerta salvage yard. These clients have been the victims of overzealous policing or failing to give kickbacks, and a number of their shipments were seized by rogue law enforcement. We're contracted to seize them back.
Rogue law enforcement. They're the ones actually doing the job of, you know, capturing the drugs. Now that actually scoots behind you. It doesn't really, like, it's right below us there. And on the map, initially it's telling you that it's further out, but it's like there's a little bit of lag on the map there. I'm still not any better a helicopter pilot. I'm gonna let you drive, but this time I'm gonna get in the passenger side just so that I don't fall off the back. I can get shot repeatedly. The Phantom Wedge. Again, I'm convinced this is inspired by a nearly identical truck that was built.
There's a large concentration of law enforcement in the area.
That was built by the Mythbusters a while back. Mythbusters. Like, theirs was a dump truck, so I guess that's where they get out of the hole. Yeah, I'm definitely. Every time Pazzesco is involved in a driving kind of thing, we just jump all over the place. It's wild stuff happens, and it makes for good video, so he does like to hit things a lot. Okay, I think the good plan is you just keep running people over while I grab the drugs. Close quarter stuff I have to take care of. And then we... Oh, we take cover? Where's that coming from? Okay. He has to keep running people over. This is taking a lot longer than... Okay, he's gonna have to... Oh, come on, now just cover me with that truck a little bit here. I'm getting shot up! Cover me! Maybe with the truck, but that whatever works. Get the other one. Your team quit. He wouldn't quit. He disconnected. Well, that happens. Obviously had a sketchy internet connection to begin with. You know, that could be as simple as somebody turns on Netflix, then you're done. Well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Now, see, you know, I didn't wear the pajamas. It didn't work out. That's the whole deal. I was too lazy to put the pajamas on. CEO in pajamas, the whole nine yards. CEO in jeans. And on that note, have a great night. Side note, it looks like we both got cut off. The whole server just dropped. Because he thought I quit. It looked like he quit, and it's we're alone now, so it's not lots of money to be had. Is there anybody here? Let's see. Hold on a second.